One Sunday morning as I was walking by Brisbane waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a convict his fate bewailing as on the sunny river bank he lay. I am a native of Aran Island, but banished now from my native shore. They stole me from my independence and from the maiden whom I do adore. I've been a prisoner at Port Macquarie, at Norfolk Island and Emu Plains, at Castle Yule and Kirstoon Garby, at all these settlements I've been in chains. But of all places of condemnation and penal stations in New South Wales, to Moreton Bay I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. For 3 long years I was beastly treated, and heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back from flogging was lacerated, and oft-times covered with my crimson gore. And many a man from downright starvation lies mouldering now beneath the clay. And Captain Logan, he had us mangled on the triangles of Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and ancient Hebrews, we were oppressed under Logan's yoke. Till a native black, lying bare in ambush, did deal our tyrant with his mortal stroke. My fellow prisoners, be exhilarated, that all such monsters like death shall find. And when from bondage we're extricated, our former suffering will fade from mind. One Sunday morning, as I was walking by Brisbane waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a convict his fate bewailing, as on the sunny river bank.